So I already chewed on a bunch of milk thistle seeds because I'm not feeling great. And I was trying to like see if there's anywhere I could pick dandelion leaves, but it just doesn't seem possible. So the next best thing is probably just chew on the flowers. They're probably a little bit better, maybe with a little stem. And that way I can get some of the diuretic properties in me. Try to clean this sickness out of me, whatever it is. Just put it under the lip and chew.